हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी द एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ मनी। हियर वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ऐड टू अमाउंट्स बाय कन्वर्टिंग रुपीज़ इनटू पैसे। सो टू अमाउंट्स दे हैव गिवन हियर 38 रुपीज़ 25 पैसे एंड 20 रुपीज़ 10 पैसे। सो बिफोर एडिंग दैम फर्स्टली वी विल कन्वर्ट इनटू पैसे। सो द फर्स्ट अमाउंट हियर इज़ आई एम राइटिंग 38 रुपीज़ 25 पैसे। इफ़ आई कन्वर्ट इट देन आई टोल्ड यू इफ़ वी आर कन्वर्टिंग रुपीज़ इंटू पैसे वी मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100 3825 पैसे। सेकेंड अमाउंट इज 20 रुपीज़ 10 पैसे देन इट विल बिकम 2010 पैसे। नाउ लेट्स जस्ट ऐड। आई राइट द सिंबल हियर 5 + 0 5, 2 + 1 3, 8 + 0 8, 3 + 2 5. Now I got this amount in paise because I have converted into paise. Now I want to convert this amount in rupees. So whenever we are converting paise into rupee, then we always divide by 100. So this amount, that is 5835 paise, I want to convert it into rupee, then divided by 100. It will become 58 rupees 35 paise. Now the next situation is if I want to add both the amounts as it is, then firstly I write the symbols, then amount. First is 38 rupees 25 paise. So important thing you have to keep it in mind that downside of rupee symbol you will write rupee only, and paise symbol you will write paise, and you will use proper use of this point. So this is 38 rupee 25 paise, 38 rupee 25 paise, 20 rupee 10 paise, 20 rupee 10 paise. Let's add 5 + 0 5 + 1 3, then 8 + 0 8, and 3 + 2 5, and the answer will be 58 rupees 35 paise. Like this we take one question of subtraction. Here two amounts are given, 85 rupees 36 paise and 23 rupees 24 paise. This amount I have to subtract from this amount. So if I want to convert here firstly in paise, then I'll multiply by 100 and it will become 8536 paise. Second amount is 23 rupees 24 paise, then it will become 2324 paise. Let's subtract here paise. I wrote the symbol of paise. 6 - 4 2, 3 - 2 1, 5 - 3 2, 8 - 2 6. Now the chance has come to convert this paise into rupee. So 6212 divided by 100 while converting into rupee. So it will become 62 rupees 12 paise. And if I want to subtract the as it is amount, then firstly what we'll do, write the symbols. 85 rupees 36 paise, 23 rupees 24 paise. We'll start from paise. 6 - 4 2, 3 - 2 1, point as it is, 5 - 3 2, and 8 - 2 6. Now the answer will be 62 rupees 12 paise. So students, your exercise 6.2 and 6.3 is based on the same concepts. So you complete this.